Hi guys, this is Gerry's Home Cooking. So for today's recipe, it's about Indian curry. So these are the ingredients. Cauliflower, onion, this is calamansi. This is a green bell pepper, dalawang potatoes. Fresh turmeric, curry powder, 5 pieces. 1 cup coconut milk, fresh. Salt, then of course vegetable oil. We'll put the oil. We're going to put onion. Okay. Put the green pepper, bell pepper. We'll put the curry powder. We'll add salt, potatoes, then the cauliflower, then we're gonna add the dry peas, and we're gonna mix it. Add water. Then cover it. Simmer until tender. We will add turmeric, fresh turmeric. Stir it. Tapos mag-add tayo ng coconut milk, fresh coconut milk. Our coconut milk is 1 cup. Pagkatapos maglagay din tayo ng fresh calamansi juice. Haluin. Tapos maglagay tayo ng seasoning granule. Then a little of sugar. Tapos tikman ang sabaw kung sakto na yung timpla. So this is Indian curry recipe. Masarap ang sabaw. Napakasarap pala ng Indian curry. Yan, cover. Check natin. Looks yummy. Tikman natin ang sabaw. Tikman natin ang sabaw kung sakto. Masarap na lang yung sabaw. Luto na po yung ating Indian curry. Yummy. Luto na po to, guys. Serve and enjoy. Sarap. Indian curry. Yummy. Sarap po yan langga.